The curtain rises, violins crescendo, and a voice recognizable to all across the Arab world rings out. Legendary Egyptian star Umm Kulthum has returned to the stage like you've never seen her before. To honour the late singer, who died 45 years ago, on the first Thursday of every month, an audience of around 500 people come to the El Salwi Cultural Wheel Theatre in West Cairo to watch a marionette concert where the lead puppet is a woman dubbed Egypt's Fourth Pyramid. I caught up with a man pulling the strings to find out more.
We are very, very proud of this show, and we keep reminding ourselves that people love Umm Kulthum, her sound. What we do is only a small addition to her great heritage. But again, it is Umm Kulthum that attracts people, and we do our best, not at least not to disappoint anyone watching us.
The art of puppetry in Egypt dates back to the ancient times and the rule of the pharaohs, and it was particularly popular during the Ottoman Empire. Mohammed's interest in puppeteering was sparked while at school almost 50 years ago. It was there he first learnt the craft, from carving the mannequins, sewing costumes, and mastering the strings. And in 2004, he opened the El Saki Puppet Theatre, not only for shows, but to pass down his knowledge to younger generations.
Since I started the puppet theatre of El Saki Culture Wheel, I felt I have a real need of training people and of building a group, because this work is never done by one person. So from day one, I had to bring together young people and make them get the whole secret.
Inas has been a fan of Mohammed's theatre for 10 years, and a month ago she decided to enroll in their workshop.
Really, it's amazing if you can hear the sounds of the music and see everything here. It's really amazing. If you saw the puppet, you start to do it from the beginning, from zero to the next step and step by step, and suddenly you found your puppet between your hands and got on the stage, sound, audience. It's really amazing.
The theatre company not only performs tribute concerts to Arab artists, it also writes and directs plays centred on educational entertainment that tour across Egypt and Europe, all in the hope of stringing out an ancient art form for hundreds of years to come.